Hey, rock and roll, Fab's recorded this song. To the Decca auditions here, January the 1st, 1962. Rock and roll. Leaves are broken, tumbling down, remember. In September, in the rain. Sun went out just like a dying ember. September in the rain. Every word of love I heard you whisper. Raindrops seem to play a sweet refrain. The spring is here to me, it's still September. That's September. You whisper, raindrops seem to play a sweet refrain. Leaves are black and tumbling now. Remember, in September, in the rain, somewhere just like a dying ember. In the rain, that September. Well, that's how the Beatles sort of did it. I've done it in a different key. I'll go through how I've done it. I've covered this song a couple of times before, and it's, you know, as a separate song, you know. We're going to the jazz band on a Thursday night down my local pub. They've played it. I forgot that the Beatles did it for the Decca, so I did it 10 years ago as well. So I've listened carefully to the Fabs ones. They do it right a lot higher, so, you know, if you want to do it like the Fabs, you'll have to open a cap, rewrite up there or something. So it's a so I can't sing that last Paul McCartney when he's 23 or whatever he was. A lot less. was he 20? Something like that. He was 19 actually, but no, he was 20. So start to the scene now with the added A. So you see C6 to C major 7 then. I mean, C6, C major 7, C6, C major 7. D minor, then there's a rundown. Which are D minor, F augmented, D minor 7, D minor 6. That's September. And then you go to an F minor 6 or an F minor with a D bass. One of them. G. And the C. Minor and D minor 7, G, C major 6, C major 7, C 6, C major 7, D minor rundown, then D minor 6, F minor 6, and a G, and then a C, C 7, yeah, 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 G minor, C 7, G minor, C 7, F, A minor 7, D 7, A minor 7, D 7, G, G augmented, C6, C major 7, C6, C major 7, D minor, D minor, F augmented, D minor 7, D minor 6, that F minor 6, and a G in the C. C7, baby! G minor, C7, G minor, C7, A minor 7, D7, A minor 7, D7, G change K to A flat, and C sharp. F minor, C sharp, F minor, E flat minor, then that run down on it. You gotta grab that. That E flat minor 6 is a bit of a difficult one to grab. You know. Well, it isn't, but it's just like, it's unexpected. You know. That's it. While I'm playing it. Playing F sharp minor, A flat minor 7, or E flat minor 8 flat. C sharp, F minor, C sharp, F minor, E flat minor, F sharp augmented, F sharp, E flat minor 6. F sharp minor, A flat, in the rest. It goes to a run down to a B flat. That's an F sharp, A flat, in the C sharp, and then they go. That run up from a D, G diminished. That's G diminished. And then it goes to A flat. And then on a C sharp again. So there we go, September in the Rain. It's quite tricky when it changes key, I have to say. It's not a beginner's song. Well, it is if you don't change the key, you know what I'm saying. The Fabs did change the key in the Decca auditions, surprisingly, you know. And I think that's the, they did it for And I Love It, I think. And that's the only time I can think of when there's a key change, like, you know, when they notch up one completely in Fab songs. I mean, obviously, this Penny Lane changes key, you know what I mean? But I mean, like, you know, the standard, you know, upper gear one. Rock and roll.